Body to beat, man. It's your boy Boss Man Killer, man, the ambassador of this Body to Beat movement. Tonight, man, I'm gonna salute one of the realest niggas I ever met, man. The realest OG in the city of Brunswick, Georgia, man. A man that taught me a lot and showed me a lot, man. So tonight, this one for you, man. I love you. Let's get it. I came up in the city where they recognized my last name. And as a youngin', I was taught about the cash game. From a goon, he perfected the mass game. A legend in the city, it didn't matter how the cash came. Yeah, wasn't no talking when he showed up. No, none of that. What you said, no time for holdups. I'm talking hands that'll leave your face swole up. If you were Blake, demand respect, that's what he told us. He was raised by Buster Cooper, a real OG. Fuck the block, my OG ran the whole street. Niggas knew not to fuck with him. And these fake gangsters felt safe just because they fuck with him. But his mind frame was something like no other. Drop knowledge on these young niggas, something like a big brother. Wasn't a role model, but he was my protector. A tame beast, but you ain't know it when he met you. The only one that looked like my dupes. So if you're thinking about hurting her, he gon' harm you. Uncle Tom who? He stood for what he believed in. Backed down from who? When he fought, he need friends. A street genius, never thought with his penis. His mind was elevated. These bitches, they ain't mean shit. He kept the scene lit with white, or if the green lit. And if I had a show, it was me who he was seen with. That's my man, he let me know that he my biggest fan. Niggas say they real, but to me, he the realest man. He made mistakes, but most I didn't give a damn. A heart made of gold, the best gift God could give a man. I would lose it if something ever happened to this man. I would kill a man, but he would want me to heal a man. His right hand man, that was Brian Glover. Big Beans, aka Jimmy Blake, my big brother. Body to beat, man. Salute to my big bro, Jimmy Blake, nigga. Big Beans, man. They don't make them like you no more, bro. I love you, man. My biggest fan. Y'all know what it is. Body to beat. Let's get it.